Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to honor one of our ladies.